Nia Jax and Tamina have been hanging around the PC recently, and I guess they upset Fanny with some not-so-constructive criticism of her skills. Anyway, I think she'd appreciate some help standing up to them.
Thank you. Is it just me? Or has the training gotten a little stale lately?
No way! I'm learning from the best at WWE's Performance Center. I don't think this could ever get stale.
Good.
Sure. I plan on winning a number of titles in my career. Might as well start now.
Great. You'll be in a triple threat match with Josie and Fanny. May the best woman win.
Ugh! Well, if it isn't Miss Lucky.
I earned everything I've gotten, Josie. You know that.
No, you haven't. If I hadn't been banged up, I would have been the one to defeat Sasha Banks, not you.
I guess we'll have to agree to disagree.
Agree to disagree? No, we won't. I'm finally 100%. I want to
I'm not afraid to get my nails dirty. I'm in.
Ah!
Hey, I've been really impressed with your training so far.
Thank you. I'm trying my best.
It shows. I keep thinking about new ways to challenge you, and I think I've found one. The WWE Decathlon.
Oh, cool. Event number one, wrestling. Event number two, okay, I'm gonna need some help here.
I'll put you in the ring with Fanny, and I'll give you 10 objectives you have to complete before you can attempt to pin or submit her. What do you think?
I like it. Adds a new wrinkle to the match. I'm in.
Great. You get changed while I put a list of objectives together.